For someone who likes sweat, she seems very hygiene when cooking. Well, I could turn this around real quick. People who wear gloves are trapping the sweat or sweating even more within the gloves. You don't know that. I'm not sweating in these gloves, but I'm just saying some people do. Actually, with cheese, it wouldn't be a bad idea to use bare hands because the ingredients are vinegar, milk, and salt. And maybe you don't have to put salt if you use your bare hands. So maybe it's okay, right?